now I must tell you that one of you here will betray me.